guys, we're at the Pantheon inside Rome, which is really exciting. It's almost 2,000 years old. It used to be a Roman temple, obviously, but it was saved by the Christians to be used as a Christian church, which is actually what it still functions as today. You can see the oculus way up there, and the sun shining through the oculus creates a circle on the wall, on the ceiling. What's interesting is that as time passes, it kind of acts as a sundial, and during the day, it will shine on a different niche, which is where there used to be statues of different gods and goddesses. So throughout the year, each one would kind of be showcased. If you look to my left, there's Raphael's grave. You can see his bust next to Madonna e Bambino. And then if you look to my right, there's the grave of Victor Emmanuel. Yesterday was Italian Unification Day, so there's lots of flowers, as Victor Emmanuel is the guy who unified Italy. And see you later.
They're all of our roommates. Hey guys!
You can record all the weird things.
Wilcox, he disappeared on me.
Surprise.